Avengers Infinity. You want to know a little bit about the movie? I'm not going to tell you, but I am going to review it in JD's review, Avengers Infinity. Get ready, get set, stay tuned. You're going to want to buckle up for this one. Check it out. Time-wise, this movie, the length of this movie,
everything could have been done in a lot less time.
Overall, I'm going to give Avengers Infinity a Wars movie. So lately I've been doing food reviews, so people reached out. They said, James, why don't you do a movie review? I heard Avengers is coming out. Should be a good movie. Everybody's excited. Why don't you tell us what you think after you go see it? Well, here's my honest opinion. All right, first of all, you do not need tissues at this movie. You know why? Because you're a grown-ass man, and you're probably an adult. So you don't need tissues when you go to a Marvel movie, which is totally made up and totally fake. So that's number one. Marvel, I love the tries that you gave at doing puns. It's not punny when you do too many of them. So puns, good, too many, bad. This one, you guys threw too many, in my opinion, in this movie. All right, now let's talk about pricing. $15 for a ticket. Are you kidding me? $15 for a ticket? I guarantee you go back home in about 6 months, and even here in California where I am now, and the price is not going to be $15 for a ticket, okay? I understand you get a cut of it, Marvel, but geez, I'm crow, and the movie theater sets a price. Guys, stop gouging. $15, a little bit too much, a little too expensive for this movie. Now, let's talk about the movie itself. The cuts in this movie. The jumbled mess of this movie. There was so many scenes that were all over the place, up and down and here and there. For somebody that is not a Marvel fan, that wants to be a Marvel fan, that just goes and see this because of the marketing that you guys put out there, well, guess what? They're going to be lost because there were just not smooth enough cuts for me to understand and get the movie to a point that a Marvel lover like me would love to see. So again, I give that on the lower end of the scale of the cuts and the smoothness and the transitions. So that needs to be worked on as well down the road, okay? Maybe on the next movie, you guys can do a little bit better on the transitions. The length of this movie was about 2.5 hours, roughly. It could have been told in a shorter amount of time, 1.5 hours. People have things to do. I understand they want to see that, but guess what? This movie was way too long, could have been told. Everything could have been done in a lot less time. The movie was very slow to start. This is another thing that I had an issue with. It's the action scenes are great. I love action, but don't get me wrong. But the slowness of it, I thought I was watching a love story, okay, develop. And it was obviously not that. So going into the next film, maybe speed it up a little bit. And possibly at the end of it, you want to just go ahead and throw some more action. That's fine. But maybe throw more action throughout the entire movie. On top of that, the cinematography was very drawn out and just very blah. I wasn't very overly impressed with it, so I give that a low rating as well. But again, going back, the action, very good. And as far as making the characters look and feel and seem real, they did a fairly good job on that. So Marvel, I give you a thumbs up on that. Overall, I'm going to give this movie a 3.5 star rating out of 5 stars, and you have the JD's review. If you guys get an opportunity to see Avengers again and they make another movie, which they're probably going to, hopefully we can do a little bit more with it. Hopefully we can do a little bit better, and hopefully everybody out there enjoyed this review. This is JD, and I'm out, and I hope you guys have a good one. See you later. Bye.